Oh my God, this is bad.
I know. If we die, what's gonna happen to my mail?
What?
I'm just saying, how's the post office supposed to know? And my DVR, it'll be full in a week. I record Ellen every day. I know I shouldn't, but whenever she dances, I'm like, go ahead, girl, it's your world. I heard she gay.
Well, it seems like we're pretty talked out.
Thanks for changing your mind about drowning me in that river.
Hey, did you see those pictures of me doing duck lips by a pool? I don't know, some island.
Shh. You rebel scum. Yeah, you're too young, you don't know.
So how did you guys get captured?
Quagmire screams when he urinates. How about you?
Cleveland kept stopping to scratch his back on trees.
Lois, don't do it right.
Come here, baby. You need them Lee press-ons.
There it is.
Oh, Peter, I was so worried about you.
Lois, when we got captured, I said, you rebel scum, and Kimmy didn't get it.
Oh, that's funny. From the Star Wars.
Well, just Star Wars, but I missed you, sweetheart.
Why are you doing this? Let us go!
Every year we have to deal with you American tourists, stuffing your slob faces, taking video you'll never watch, and asking if I'm the Captain Phillips guy. I'm not! Take the couples out two by two and execute them.
Oh my God.
Well, at least I ain't going out with an itchy back.
Oh no, this is terrible!
Now, maybe they just shot Donna twice.
Bonnie, quick, lock my wheels! We don't have to make it easy for them!
Scuffing up those floors pretty good!
Boy, they're really going at Donna.
Any last words?
Moist.
Oh, Peter, I'm so sorry I lied to get you to come here. I should have been honest with you. Please forgive me.
I do, Lois. I know you were just trying to do something good for our marriage. And I'm sorry I've been such a jerk about it. I need you, Lois. I always will. And if I gotta get shot by Ooga Booga people, I want it to happen with you.
Oh, Peter.
I love you so much, Lois.
I love you too, Peter.
Lois, I think you should know, I never cared for your most recent haircut.
Peter, I've had the same haircut for 20 years.
We're ready now.
Congratulations, Griffins. You did it. You've successfully completed the program.
What?
Yay! We just found out, too. The whole thing was staged. Noel dying, the uprising, all of it.
Oh, that's what they meant on their website. Staged revolution marital counseling. It all makes sense.
Congratulations.
Yes, sorry to deceive you all, but we find that when couples don't respond to traditional counseling, the stress of extreme danger reminds them of what matters most in their lives, their love for each other.
I feel like I should be mad, but I guess you're right. Lois and I have never felt closer.
And I did get to kill a guy.
What?
Thanks for everything, Noel.